friends, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn.
Let's play football.
World World Cup, World Cup, World Cup, World Cup.
Did you know that the World Cup is this Sunday, November 20th? Today we had a scrimmage in honor of the World Cup.
The World Cup is an international soccer tournament consisting of 32 nations, all competing for the World Cup trophy. Argentina, captained by Lionel Messi. Belgium, captained by Eden Hazard. Brazil, captained by Thiago Silva. Croatia, by Zlatan Doncic. Denmark, by Simon Kjær. England, by Harry Kane. France, with Hugo Lloris.
Germany, with Hans Felix. Iran, with Essien Hafasi. Netherlands, Virgil van Dijk. Serbia, Dusan Tadic. Spain, Sergio Busquets. Switzerland, Grant Xhaka. South Korea, Hong Min-sun. Qatar, Hassan Al-Hedios. Senegal, with Kalidou Koulibaly. Ecuador, with Enner Vincencia. Portugal, with Cristiano Ronaldo. Sumi. USA, with Christian Pulisic. Poland, with Robert Lewandowski. Canada, Abedia Hutchinson. Morocco, Romania Salas. Cameroon, Vincent Acapador. Ghana, Andre Nyawi. Uruguay, Diego Gordon. Japan, Maya Yoshani. Mexico, Andres Guardado. Saudi Arabia, Salomon Anfasi. Australia, Matthew Ryan, Wales Gareth Bale, and Costa Rica Brian Ruiz.
That is the Empire State Building in New York City.
Yes, it is.
That is the Rainbow Houses in Charleston, South Carolina. I've been there, both those places.
Yes.
That is Disney World.
Yes, it is.
That is Mount Rushmore.
So, yes.
Looks like Daytona International Speedway in Florida. I don't know. I see a racetrack.
That is correct.
Is that correct?
Yes, it is.
Off the coast of Charleston. I grew up in Charleston. That would be Fort Sumter.
That's the White House.
Correct.
That's the Golden Gate Bridge.
That is also correct.
What? Okay. Okay. The London Bridge.
Incorrect.
Wait, no. I always sound really dumb on here.
I said in the U.S.
In the U.S. I'm so dumb. Niagara Falls?
Correct.
I got it right?
You're downgraded.
I'm not downgraded.
No. You're downgraded.
I'm not downgraded.
You are downgraded.
I'm not downgraded.
Videographer.
Seventh grade presents the most chaotic game show ever.
This is Macy! And she's singing Baby Shark. Okay. Okay, this is Brecken Young, and he's singing Let It Go from Frozen.
Let it go, let it go, Gore.
Okay, this is Kaylee, and she's going to be singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Do I go?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are up above the hilltop. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Go. This is Brecken and Brent.
They're going to be singing
California Girls.
All right, y'all can sing.
California Girls, we're unforgettable. There's bikinis on top. Sorry, kids, skin so hot. What about your bicycles?
Ah! Y'all can sing.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back.
This is Mithali, and she's going to be singing Row, Row, Row Your Boat. All right, you can sing. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
This is Bentley Holcomb, and she's going to be singing
Jingle Bells.
Okay, sing.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells. Almost all the fun riding in one horse up and sleigh. Hey, yeah.
Okay, this is
Ethan Taylor,
and he's gonna be singing
I'm a Firework.
Sing.
Oh, baby, I'm a firework. That's all I know.
Okay. There's your juicy box.
Gosh, something wrong here.
Winner.
Gosh.
Hi, I'm Blair. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
What's one thing you wish your teacher knew about you?
How much I pay attention.
What's your name?
I'm Corbin.
Hi. What is one thing you wish your teachers knew?
The lunch food is pretty good, but the experience is not.
Thank you for your time.
My name's Blair. What's yours?
Stephanie.
What's one thing you wish your teachers knew about you?
That I draw. I don't know.
Nice.
What's one thing you wish your teacher knew about you?
That I talk too much.
Way too much.
I do that too.
What's your name?
Hagen.
What is one thing you wish your teachers knew?
They know I'm an interruption.
Okay.
Hi, Mr. Dixon. What's one thing you wish your student knew about you?
One thing I wish students knew about me? Nothing really. I don't want anybody to know anything about me. I'm a private person. But if there was one thing you would probably want to know about me is that I'm a fantastic cook.
Ooh, that's cool. That's nice. Hi, I'm Avery. What's your name?
It's John Fallon.
Okay. What's something you wish your students knew about you?
Well, I'd like to keep it short, sweet, and simple, but if you ever get an idea of somewhere these Marvel movies come from and the DC movies come from with comic books, I'm your guy to find out information from.
Oh, that's cool. I love Marvel.
There you go.
What's something you wish your students knew about you?
I wish my students knew how much I was addicted to TikTok.
Ms. Whiteford, what's one thing you wish your students knew about you?
Well, I think some may know this about me, but I have an identical twin sister. Her name is Mandy, and sometimes people will see her at Ingles or in different places, and they think it's me. And then they say, Miss Whiteford, I saw you and you didn't talk to me. And I'll say, no, the rude one is Mandy, not me.
Thank you, Miss Whiteford.
Hi, Miss Tao. What is one thing that you wish your students knew about you?
Well, not necessarily about me, but I wish that all my students knew that they all have the capacity to be creative. I think sometimes we think creativity is something you're born with or not, and that's just not true. All humans are creative in some way. And so I just want all students to know that, that everybody has the ability to access their creative energy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Hi, I'm Avery.
Hi, I'm Blair.
Congratulations.
If you got into AV Storytellers.
Semester 2. Miss Tao will be your teacher.
The one we just interviewed.
Yay.
Thank you all for watching our segment.
Bye.
Bye.
True, trustworthy talk show. Let's welcome our first guest, Sadie Sink. So, Sadie, how does it feel being on Stranger Things?
Like, really good.
Is there any drama on set?
Yeah, when Noah got stuck in a chair.
Cut. I'm our second guest, Zendaya. So, Zendaya, do you like being on Spider-Man?
Yes.
How do you like Tom Holland?
I love him.
That's all the time we have for Zendaya, but let's welcome our third guest.
Hey, Eddie, what are you doing down there? You're supposed to take a trash.
Mom, I'll do it in a minute. That was just our producer. Yeah, producer.
Yeah, that's just a bit we do sometimes. Come back for next week's episode for our special guest, Scooby-Doo.